We are seeing in the media channels a statement made by BJP's Bhopal candidate Sadhvi Pragya Thakur about the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhiji. We completely disagree with the statement that she has made with regard to Mahatma Gandhi, and we strongly condemn this particular statement. The party, the BJP, will ask Sadhvi Pragya as to why she made such a statement, and it would be proper for her to seek or tender a public apology for this objectionable statement.